It's safe to say that those in our own industry believe SidePrize may represent the next great frontier. But for those that are a little more unfamiliar with the fantasy sports world, let me take a moment to catch you up to speed. In the beginning, there was season-long fantasy. The typical format, 12 friends get together, they each pay an entry fee, they each draft a team, they manage that team over the course of the sports season, and then the winner collects his winnings at the very end. Over the last couple of years, we've seen daily fantasy come onto the scene. You may have heard a thing or two about it this fall, or even this afternoon. With daily fantasy, you draft a brand new team each day, and you collect your winnings that night, if you win. Daily fantasy had 21 million users heading into this year. But to put that in proper perspective, season-long fantasy had more than double that and remains the overwhelming choice for the majority of fantasy sports players. So why is it that daily fantasy is all the talk right now? Well, it's surely more immediate, and it's arguably more exciting. But what if we could bring that immediacy and excitement to the season-long format? Well, that's exactly what we've done at SidePrize. We take that season-long grind, turn it into everyday excitement, and raise the stakes in your fantasy leagues. It takes three steps to become a winner with SidePrize. You connect, you select, and then you collect. You can get set up in less than 30 seconds. We've got integrations fully baked out with five fantasy football platforms, including ESPN, Yahoo, and NFL.com. Whether you're sitting back on your comfortable couch at home, whether you're trying to pass some time at the office, whether you're at your local favorite sports bar, SidePrize is available to you as a mobile-friendly web application. The typical season-long format pits you against a brand new opponent each single week of the season. With SidePrize, you can play anyone in your league on any given week. Don't like your chances against those in your league, though? Well, with SidePrize, you can also play anyone across the entire fantasy ecosystem. In the past, winners have held the burden of collecting from the losers. But with SidePrize, that no longer exists. As we like to say, the winners will get paid and the friendships will get saved. Now, I imagine some of those in attendance may have had some of these guys on their fantasy teams this year. Some of their seasons might be over. Your fantasy season might look something like this, but it doesn't have to be that way. With SidePrize, we maintain that level of interest over the course of the season. Let's just say you took Andrew Luck in the first round this year. He obviously struggled out of the gates. He also had an injury that just broke today. And your fantasy record probably reflects that selection. It also doesn't help that your friends have probably been talking trash since week two. But let's also say that you took Todd Gurley, who recently came back from injury. Your record might be 2-7 heading into week 10 this week, but you could beat anyone in your league. But with SidePrize, you can do just that and make sure they put their money where their mouth is. Our leagues, they love us. Take the Saratoga Elite. All 12 of these guys have used